I have internet in my RV. I have multiple data plans, and I got a piece of technology that I insert the data cards into this device. The device then bonds the data feeds coming through and then creates a Wi-Fi signal from all the different data cards that are in there. So depending on where I am or where the signal is strongest, then the actual device will then alter and give me a good Wi-Fi signal.